It was shocking and painful to many people. Peter Gresti, Mohamed Fahmy, and Baher Mohamed were given prison sentences ranging between 7 and 10 years. With the new year comes an appeal session that ushers in a gush of hope for the three journalists and their families.
We are confident that the appeal will acknowledge the fact that Peter and his colleagues have been entirely wrongfully convicted and sentenced and jailed.
We are now driving by the sprawling Tora prison complex where the three journalists are held. Security measures are very tight here, so we cannot film outside. There are hopes that the three men may walk out of this notorious place sooner than expected after a recent reconciliation deal between Egypt and Qatar.
Earlier this month, the Egyptian president met with a Qatari envoy in Cairo. Saudi Arabia was the mediator. It appears to be that mediation efforts brought this. One of Qatar's Al Jazeera channels, known for its criticism of the Egyptian regime, announced its shutting down. Qatar is softening its tone. Egypt may also make some changes. Mohamed Fahmy's family are cautiously optimistic.
It's mixed feeling, hope and fear. Fear because when we imagine about this 7 years, which cannot be because he's innocent man, so why we keep thinking of 7 years? We are dreaming that we can get Mohammed with us the next year.
It was a very tough and hard year on me and on his parents and definitely on him. I believe that there is no reason for him to stay in prison anymore.
Their future could be decided by the